What is up, Cantrell fam?
We are back today, every day.
Yeah, this is something. She must be sick because you don't see her much.
At all, do you?
I'm trying to be a good wife.
All right, let him know what we're doing today.
No, he knows I'm a good wife. Okay, we are doing Drake Forever.
Featuring Kanye West, Lil Wayne, and the GOAT, Eminem, of course.
All the legends on the road.
We got a special guest, but he ain't showing himself.
So we'll move on to
mystery. See if somebody comment below who you think our little special guest is between her brother, my brother, or an aunt or an uncle. Between those four, comment below. Just for the hell of it, ain't it?
Sure.
But anyways, let's go, guys. Like, comment.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me.
Here's how we're going to do it. At the end, we're going to rate whose verse was the best. Okay?
So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall. It's telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at...
You get it? Swimming in the money, come and find me. Because Nemo's a fish.
Yeah, Nemo, yeah.
At the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped the mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness. Bitches, it may not mean nothing to y'all. Ain't ever mind.
I mean, I don't know. Drake's verse was pretty hard at first.
Yeah,
I like Drake's verse. So.
Lil Wayne is there,
too. We're going to keep all of it hushed till the main end, and we'll say.
Then she's down in the mall. It's telling that girl she the one for me. I used to have hood dreams, big fame, big chains. I stuck my dick inside this life until that bitch came and went hard all fall like the ball teams. Just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory when a nigga blow up. They gon' build statues for me. Old money, Benjamin Button. Super bad chicks giving me mick loving. You would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband. You would think these niggas know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't.
See, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I want the old Kanye. I want this Kanye. I don't like that crazy fucking. I mean, like, right now he's building them houses for like project people that don't have much money.
That's
crazy.
Remember you
telling me.
Little dogs,
that is good.
But
I'm saying. I don't know. Kanye just been making crazy shit like that one song where he's built like a damn Minecraft person. Him and what's that song called? With Kanye West and Lil Pump. You know what I'm talking about? Where they're built like a little box of the Minecraft people. I can't remember what it is. Anyways, that shit is crazy, but I like this. Let's go.
Fucking loser, he ain't even go to class. In the start, I'ma turn you to a maniac. All the way in Hollywood, and I can't even act. They pull their cameras out, and goddamn, they snap. I used to want this thing forever. Y'all can have it back. Okay, hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Gardens. I want this shit forever. Wake up and smell the garden. Fresher than the harvest. Step up to the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just New Orleans. And I will never stop like I'm running from the cops. Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Like Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my theme park. My mind.
Life is like a roller coaster, then it stops.
Yeah, it's true.
What should I scream for? This is my theme park. I love that, dude. You know what I'm saying? Why am I gonna scream? This is my
dude,
shit.
Dude, he hits hard. Yeah, like, for real. Like,
Wayne is.
Shine even when my thoughts seem dark. Pistol on my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk. Let the king talk, check the price and pay attention. Little Wayne, that's what they gotta say, a mission. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I'm resting in the lead, I need a pillow and a cover. My foot sleeping on the gas. No brake pads, no such thing as last. It may not mean nothing. Stadiums and shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamia and they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos. He's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke. His cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a buzz like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, who spillin' and spit true feelings until two feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback for the fault or for the way that you got at me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to say by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake, place so Drake. It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. That girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever. Mine, ever mine, ever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Yo, that's what's up.
Yep.
All right. Let us know who you like the best.
Yeah, y'all comment below what y'all think and who. Put the name of the artist and 1 through 10 what you rate it. Their verses.
You can almost already guess who I like the best.
I'm gonna give M just a 10 just because it's Eminem. It's always, and he absolutely fucking murdered all three of them. Just
I
plain
knew
and simple.
What, he what do you think I pick?
Probably Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne, sure do.
Okay. Who
love
you
Lil Wayne.
Or Mystery Guest.
You got Drake, you got Lil Wayne, Kanye West.
And just pick just whoever you think.
Wait, Kanye or Lil Wayne.
He said Kanye hey. Or Lil Wayne, and we'll have him rate it, and we'll type it down below what he said too, okay? But anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for the notification below so you can get all of our new shit.
That's right, and we are out because
love
we
all you
are peacing
we are
it out,
out
of this bitch.